The Isle of Wight County Sheriff's Office says a man is behind bars after a shooting this morning in Carrollton. Deputies say 56-year-old Gregory Davis tried to break into a home on Victoria Court this morning and shot a woman in the leg. Davis faces gun, attempted burglary, malicious wounding, and attempted murder charges.